What's going on today, guys? I'm gonna be doing a reaction video for Wrong Turn, the foundation. It's basically a reboot of the original Wrong Turn. The waterfall. I wish they would have kept it going, honestly, like Wrong Turn 6, 7, 8. But let's see how this one goes. Jeez. It's a wrap for Wrong. Mike P. Nelson. This one already looks pretty good, honestly.
It's a story people know but don't talk about. Except in whispers.
I like how the quality is on this one. The original writer is returning from the guy who wrote the first Wrong Turn. Let's go. So I already know this one is going to be pretty good. I've been waiting for this for a long time. It's finally coming out. Alright, I'm gonna be quiet now.
Uh-oh.
That guy's definitely dead. In 2003, we were told not to go into the woods.
It's happened before.
Yep, that's when the first one came happened. I learned
descendants of these people are
not to go into the woods. Operation trail. This one looks good as hell, honestly. I can't wait.
They said they would be
I already know it's gonna be gory.
On which a new nation would be built.
Alright, this one is gonna be good as hell. Wrong Turn. Oh, so it's just gonna be called Wrong Turn. I thought it was gonna be called Wrong Turn the Foundation. Maybe you could call it both, but we'll see when it comes out. But oh my gosh, I can't wait. I've been waiting for this for so long, honestly. Alright, guys. And if you haven't, and if you guys haven't seen the original Wrong Turn, you guys should go give it a watch, because it's pretty good, honestly. It's excellent. And the other ones, too, if you guys would like. But alright, guys. Thank you for watching. That was my reaction. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And feel free to leave a like down below and subscribe. And I'll be doing more soon. You guys stay safe, and I'll see you next time. Peace.